or whenever I go in front of people public, so that time I can't maintain the fluency. Sometimes I fumble, or sometimes I take a long pauses between the sentences. So what exactly the problem is, how to overcome this thing? Hi guys, this is Rajiv Bhaskar. I help you with your English speaking fluency and your confidence. Today I would like to talk about a very common problem that normally, that means often, I get this complaint from different type of people, and they say that I know grammar, I know how to speak in English, but there is a big but here. They are saying, but when I speak in front of people, or when I speak in front of camera, or whenever I go in front of people public, so that time I can't maintain the fluency. Sometimes I fumble, or sometimes I take a long pauses between the sentences. So what exactly the problem is, how to overcome this thing? See, try to understand this thing. What is mean by fluency? Fluency, we have to understand it two ways. We have to understand the fluency in language, and another fluency is in our thought. So if you are fluent in language, that means you are able to speak this language very fluently, flawlessly, without having unexpected pauses between your sentences. Okay, so that is the fluency in language. Now, if your fluency is not there in your thought, that means there is a problem in your thought process, there is a problem in your ideas, then despite being very good at speaking, despite being very good at language, you will not be able to deliver your thought. Because if you want to speak fluently, flawlessly, you have to keep in mind two things: fluency in language, at the same time fluency in thought. Okay, so you have to keep in mind. So if you are fluent in your thought but not fluent language, you will not be able to speak fluently. The same thing in this also. If you are fluent in language but not fluent in thought, then also you will not be able to deliver your thought clearly and fluently. So you have to keep in mind two things. You have to keep in mind fluency in language, and you have to keep in mind the fluency in your thought. So try to understand this thing. So you have to recognize what is the problem. The problem is in language, or the problem is in your thought. If you have the problem in your language, you have to work on your language. You have to practice speaking in this language. Or if you have problem in your thought, in your ideas, you are not able to organize your thought in a constructive way so that you can deliver the thought in a very fluent manner, then you have to work on your thought. So try to understand this thing, try to recognize, and then try to take step and make it fluent. Now I hope you are very clear about it, whether you have problem in language or you have problem in your thought. So take care of it, and definitely will overcome this problem. So keep practicing and keep practicing this thing. You will definitely overcome this very soon. I'll come back with more such interesting, more such useful videos to help you guys, to help you get fluency, to help you with flawless speaking. Till then, take care. Bye.